We had discussed evidence of dark matter and its properties in our previous video. Now, let's look what scientists have found so far and research work based on possible elements that dark matter made up of. They are WIMPs, MACHOs, sterile neutrinos and axions. WIMPs are hypothetical massive particles because they are not light. They would have masses considerably greater than the mass of a proton. They were possible prime candidates of dark matter as their origin could be easily explained in nearly universe. But despite of many researches, no evidence has been found yet that they exist. Next possible particle could be MACHOs. MACHOs are small black holes which are originated during the Big Bang. But as per the theory from Hawking radiation, black holes with small size are more unstable and evaporate quickly. Thus, their existence is much more difficult to prove. Now let's talk about neutrinos. Generally, there are three types of neutrinos. They are electron neutrino, muon neutrino and tau neutrino. But it is thought that there exists fourth neutrino which do not interact with any of these three neutrinos and believed to be another candidate for the dark matter called sterile neutrino. Finally, the fourth possible dark matter candidate could be axions. Axions are likely the most important candidate for the dark matter which solves another problem of physics called strong CP problem or neutron spin problem. We discussed in our first video that neutron has a strange property called magnetic spin. When neutron is placed in magnetic field, spin starts to rotate and it works as seen in this diagram. But neutrons are also expected to have electric spin, thus when placed in electric field, it is expected that neutron would rotate but it doesn't, which is the puzzle and is called strong CP problem. It turns out that this electric spin depends on fundamental constant called theta. Other constants we know are gravitation constant or speed of light. Theta is similar to this constant. Now let us consider an experiment in which a ball is dropped from some height. Here, the constant theta could have any value from pi to minus pi, but it chooses to have a value very close to zero. This is why electric spin did not show any rotation. And this raises a question, why? Alright, now again, assuming the same experiment, if we curve the path and put some frictionless liquid over the surface, then the ball will always attain the value of theta close to zero, which is the value of theta observed from experiment of neutron spin in electric field. This frictionless liquid is called axion. When this hypothetical liquid is set into excitation, it produces wave and particles, which we call a particle for dark matter. We will discuss on applications and detection of axions in our upcoming video. I hope you guys like this video and please subscribe to our channel to get updated on interesting and exciting videos about physics and astrophysics. Thank you.